You mentioned that you were at one time a Marxist.
I was.
And moved through this progression.
I was kind of a Joan Baez Marxist. Okay. Tiny bit simple-minded.
How did you change your mind?
Well, very slowly. I mean, I was at Harvard College. Bernie Sanders and Jeremy Corbyn and I, in, say, 1960, we're about the same age, we all had the same opinion. Capitalism is the problem. Let's have a revolution. The problem is that those two guys haven't changed their opinion. I've changed my opinion on lots of things, including my gender.